What's up, guys? Dizzle here today. I'm bringing you our new draft champions. You're on to game one with the new squad. Let's see how they do. So, update on the team. I am working right now currently on getting the new, not the new, but the 94 overall JJ Watt. I'm two players away. Shouldn't take too much longer. But yeah. Also, I will also start to try and get the Stephen Gilmore collectibles. So maybe to help that help the squad get that 96 overall. Still trying to do the Demaryius Thomas set. That's a bit harder because there's that one guy who was like 150k, and I obviously don't have that kind of money. What kind of coins? So maybe sooner or later I'll be able to get that. Maybe his card will go down. Probably not, though. I'm surprised how fast this thing loaded in. Jesus. Oh, look who we're playing against. We're playing against Titans V. Broncos. Shit. Okay. Oh, he has a mic. Nah, we won't talk to him. Okay, let's start this. Let's do this, boys. Come on. Come on. Nope. Get him down. Stop biting. Chill. Calm your tits. Calm your titties. Damn, we've called this play so many times. He has Calvin Johnson, Emmitt Smith, Roddy White, Graham, Jimmy Graham, and Hogan. And I think that's Brock Osweiler. Oh, Darrell Revis almost had. I feel good. I feel great about this team. I feel great that Darrell Revis is out there. Revis, why didn't you jump? You could have had the interception. Why do I feel like he's only going to throw to him? I don't know, that's his first reception.
Just 23 yards to the end zone.
Well, here's Emmitt Smith back there. No, that's not Emmitt Smith. Who the fuck is that? Somebody. I don't know who that is.
Johnson might be the best in the league at his position. One of the few in the NFL. Tall,
oh, he's Mike Tolbert.
Rangy, tough, can break tackles, make all the contested catches. This is what you want in a number one wide receiver. Smith's got it on the toss. Smith's tackled down after a
okay.
Game
oh, nope, it's Emmitt Smith. I was right. What was I thinking about?
You don't have to worry
he has
about
like
deep passes
elbow
anymore.
Pads.
You can be more aggressive. Take some chances.
Let's be Graham. For no reason, just.
First and goal from the four. Takes it from the
okay, I'm pretty sure I had like four guys that broke the line, yet not one of them.
Ah, you just love it as a quarterback. You get down in there and it's first to go and you score. Now
okay, still never trust anybody.
What are we going to do if it gets to third down? You don't have to worry about it. Good run.
Okay.
Nice
so we know what his offense is basically like.
The Titans are ready to
feel like we can do
time.
This again there. And he's kicking it straight again
and he'll start his
so that means our other one is oh, Ted. Okay, at least you got to the 21. Let's get that mesh in there. Okay, so he's again. Oh yeah, our quarterback is okay.
First down at the 21.
Delanie Walker, come on, buddy.
One of the most versatile tight ends in the NFL,
Delanie Walker.
Yeah, when you say versatile, that explains him very well. He can be a fullback, a wide receiver, a tight end.
Might as well do this.
Moves around and plays all those positions. Delanie Walker is special. Cunningham's gonna scramble.
That was a horrifying read. Why did I throw that?
He's
Oh my god. What in the world was I thinking? I haven't played Draft Champion. I haven't played Madden in like a few days. Okay.
Great starting field position for the offense.
Okay, okay. Hopefully I don't suck this time.
An extra tight end on the field for this one. First down at the 18. Keeps his legs.
Oh, come on. Thank you.
Revis is all over that offense.
I'm thinking Eric Dickerson. That's who I was thinking about.
The defensive line will be the focus here in this game. If they're disrupting the quarterback, the rest of the defense will have a chance to do their thing. Second and 10. Smith's got it on the toss. Gets about 4 yards.
Oh my god. Oh my god, I don't want. Why am I sucking today?
There is nowhere to run that time, and he only gets a short gain.
4-3 in the cloud.
Following the run.
Now, if he runs in the same freaking thing, that means he passes deep every time, and he is. Nope. He saw me read that. He changed that instantly. Oh wow, he held me. Shit, I'm fine with that. Okay, so bad reads. Only the first quarter. We got this. No more bad reads. No more bad shit. We've made comebacks. We made very big comebacks. Okay, back again.
He'll have a chance to take off.
Oh. You got nothing on this, buddy. Nothing on this. That's how we get back in this game. Hitting the spin and then just outrunning everyone. Good shit, Ted Ginn. Good shit. He had the same kicker. Cool. I wonder if that camera ever gets like, kicked off of the stand. That would be fucking hilarious. Like, the ball just hits it and goes bam, it's on the ground. Instantly. Okay, come on. Come on. Come on. No, you don't. Okay.
Really have this offense cranking, Phil. They
can we just go
for the last two series? You know what we see now, the NFL, so many different
yep,
ways
that one.
To move an offense, screens, run plays, power plays,
let's see.
Quick plays.
Yep, right now, okay, so maybe Trevathan is probably gonna pass it.
Now he's gonna change the play. Look out, I think he's gonna go down the field with the football.
Oh my god, why was he wide open? Why was he wide open? How was he wide open? Okay, so I think I get what he does now.
They just want to get it over with early, just put all down. We just remove all down.
Okay, bad start. Very bad start. We got the kick return touchdown. That's pretty good. We'll try to do it again. Maybe Ted Ginn will do this. Maybe Ted Ginn will be our hope. Right up the middle.
They're setting up the return.
Oh, I was hoping he was gonna get loose. He broke like two tackles instantly. This guy was like, please not again. Okay, no bad reads on offense. No bad reads on offense. I don't even know who Thomas is.
Let it go out there, be aggressive, and see if you can score some points. Delaney Walker has
good shit, Delaney Walker. Wide the fuck open. He did not see him open. I'm glad we have Randall Cunningham as our quarterback. He did not. That guy was probably. He's like, why the fuck is he open? I mean, yes, I agree. That guy's sign, I agree with. We need another W. Alright, I don't remember if it was a Titans or a Broncos sign. Either way, we're getting this win. Or not. Okay, apparently that guy can.
Nice job with the defense.
Captain Munderland, really? Where's he's at 17, so I think I know what I want to play. Let's go to deep. Now if I figure out this guy's playbook, he runs the same offensive play every time until he gets towards the end zone. Can I switch to the guy in front of him, not Revis on fucking Calvin Johnson? Like, are you fucking kidding me? He has, but it's kind of bullshit. Oh my fuck, this guy got a great ass draft. This is stupid. Okay, can you not be a dick? Let's see what they do on first down following that huge play. Did he shoot? My defense, you're not being it. You gotta look out for him now in the NFL. Remember, they're usually the closest receiver to the quarterback. Quarterback gets in trouble, he's gonna look for the tight end. Osweiler's now completed 4 in a row. It's gonna be man blitz. I need to do an outside. First down here. What the f- Oh, he's not. This play set up by the long gainer. Oh, he's running. My guy's just, what the hell? I'm calling the right plays. Now can I? Just had the fucking play. Come on, there it is. Second and goal from the 3. Throws the pass. Oh come on! We still had that. The offense goes. They caught a big break here. After you fumble and recover it and going in to score, you got to feel good now. Take advantage of that opportunity and go in and punch it in for a score. Third and goal from the 3. Incomplete as he's looking short. Third and goal. You don't get it in the end zone. What do you do now? I think you go for it. You call the right play. Hopefully he doesn't go for it. We're already sucking enough dick. And Danny Trevathan. Thank you, Danny Trevathan. Well, I don't know what to say about that decision right there. I did not like it. Take the points, kick the field goal. You tried to be too smart, and look what happened. The pass doesn't work, and now you're in a world of trouble. Cunningham's on the move. Walker's got it. What a pass. Good job, Walker. We've hit the 2-minute warning here in the first half. Ball at the 47. Yeah. First half, not doing the best. Oh, you have Eric Decker? Have I not been passing? And there's Walker. He's probably going to think we're going to keep throwing it to Walker if I'm going to hit him with Decker. Maybe I'll hit him again. Maybe Garcon. Hopefully, if Decker's open, I'll throw it to him. Whoever the fuck's open, I'm throwing it to. Looking across the middle, Decker, come on. Oh, I thought he was about to make that. I was like, yes, go! Go, you son of a bitch. Let's see if he sees us coming. Trying to keep him out of the end zone. Fasano. He saw it coming, but he didn't get to the right hole. That's what's up. Stopping the defense. Coming back for a touchdown. He's blowing a big lead. Hopefully he blows the whole thing. Hopefully he gets cocky. We're doing better. Okay, let's get 24. He's gonna go to the outside. Nope. You're not running it. The Broncos now, are set to take the field again on offense after a crazy sequence that didn't go their way. That hopefully it doesn't go their way again. Hopefully the same thing happens. Hopefully an interception. The offense can get that back, Bill. Yeah, listen, I know they're gonna be motivated. I'm calling it. Is it the same play? It's not. Oh, it's this one. What? Thank you. That was stupid. God, that was stupid. He tricked me.
Offense lining up here after picking up more than 30 on the previous play.
Oh my God, tackle the fucker.
He's now got 70 plus yards on the ground.
Can, like, my defense not stop him? Like, it's just Emmitt Smith.
He's running the same play.
Look out, they're changing the
play. No, he might not.
Something they see on the defensive side. The Broncos will take the snap from the 25. Johnson's going to pull in the bullet pass.
Can, like, my defense maybe... Can Danny Trevathan maybe again pull something out and just, like, intercept it again in the end zone?
In the red zone.
Now, is he in the same fucking... Why? Like, they even looked at the ball going towards it, and they didn't try. God damn it. Come on, defense. This defense. Like, I thought you were good. What the fuck is going on? We get ball at half. That's what we do. Okay. I had to think for a second. Come on, game, stay up. I have not once thrown again. He's one of our top players. I have yet to throw to him once. Okay, okay. Garcon! Buddy! Fucker! Go for the ball! Oh my Lord. Do I even have a good running back is my question. And my quarterback didn't fucking, you know, I'm just gonna let the clock run out. Okay, well, we get ball at half, thank God. We should have been able to make a touchdown, but our guy
is ready to take things over back in our studios, and you're watching the NFL on EA Sports. Gets away, still powering ahead.
Come on, buddy.
Tackle just past the 20. We'll mark it at the 22-yard line. The Titans talk things over at the intermission.
Well, it's hopefully. Do the defense maybe let go of their dicks?
I think you do that by play call. So the coach, they have many plays that we call drive starters. Catch the defense by surprise.
Who the fuck is this?
Right here and right now to get this offense going. Deep passes in the NFL, they always serve a purpose. You're not always going to get the completion, but at least it gets the defense thinking that
my God. Where the hell is my
second down?
So what? Is my team not? My fucking gosh. Like, we have a good team, but our team isn't doing shit. Like, come on, our defense hasn't done crap for us. Oh, look, now he comes out. Or... Yeah, that's a fucking thing. Thank you. I think my freaking offense, my offense is doing better defense than them. Son of a bitch, what is with these reads? Like, we have a good, son of a bitch. I don't know what he's running. Danny. Thank you for making him at least drop the damn thing. He's running the same play, isn't he?
Right. The guy that made that rule up wasn't getting hit as he was trying to catch the football. Nice hit that time by the defender.
Revis!
Comes away with the pick.
Gah!
Third long coming up. You're
You're losing by a couple scores. You're on the defensive side.
No.
You must know the offense is not going to take a chance. So be aggressive and maybe get lucky and get a turnover.
Osweiler's got no one behind him. Just a quarterback waiting for the snap.
There you go. There you go, defense. I'm just going to look at the bottom. If I see more running backs, it's a pitch. It's not a pitch. I see the clowns. He's doing the same fucking thing again. Yeah, I'm going to do the same fucking thing. Okay, I hope we need to stop him. Because if he keeps running this, we might be able to. As long as we can stop it. Nope, we can't fucking stop it. Okay.
That's what you want to do. Just get a first down.
Okay. Defense, just suck all the dicks. Now you're going to pitch it. Now you're doing the same fucking thing. Okay.
The offensive coordinator's done a terrific job so far here today.
Maybe I should just be Danny Trevathan.
You're in the red zone. Let's see how clever he's going to be on this call.
First and goal from the 10.
Or my guy can't turn around when I move it. Well, what is it? Third quarter and we're down by 17 points. Son of a bitch. We had one interception. That was on a failed attempt for a touchdown, which we took back. I was happy about that. We've had it on just two mess-ups from him. Hope, like, and our defense just can't do shit, though.
And he'll start his return.
And then you still can't do crap for us. Fuck it, I'm running. I'm just gonna fucking pitch it, because I don't even know what the fuck our team's gonna do. Like, we're 17 down. Like, I know we can make this bat. We can make a comeback if we needed to. Okay, can you... Thomas? You're testing my patience. You're testing him real hard.
No need to huddle. Hurry up offense. Just a quick drop back.
And Danny Culpepper.
Man, this defense
is that who we have?
That time, good job. Makes the move. Shows the speed and gets around.
Because, you're making... Is it Culpepper? Is it Culpepper? I think it is Culpepper. You know what? You're making me not want you ever to be again on my fucking team. And this guy.
That incompletion brings us to fourth down.
You know what? We're going for it.
The Titans don't want any part of punting.
Because there's no reason not to. There's no reason to not go for it. Like, we're going to lose. Just watch, right? He misses it. Fuck me.
Hey, you don't have to explain that to your players. You made a decision you thought was going to work. It didn't.
Okay, I guess tomorrow is going to be drafting new team.
They're winning the field position battle right.
I need to start playing the draft champions at 5:30 in the morning now. I fucking hate this guy. Runs the same offense. I know what he runs, and I can't fucking stop it.
Snap it out of the gun. Denver Broncos in for the score.
He's running up the score. This guy's a dick.
The Broncos with the PAT to come. Driving extra point is good.
Okay, now we're down, what, 24 now? So a four touchdowns, basically? Just because our offense can't catch and our defense can't fucking intercept or stop anybody? Like, I'm not going to lie, I've basically given up this game. And then, again, still. He gets one good run, and he thinks he's a beast, so he stops trying to be good. Look at that. Like, we should be at least close. Yes, we did fail to convert, because our fucker... Oh my god, you actually did something. Wow, can I just run that and you always be open, Decker? Maybe we'll actually do something.
Receiver making that catch.
makes the catch and goes all the way for the touchdown.
Or don't throw it to the open guy.
So they'll only get 6 points out of the trip. The Titans lined up, onside kick coming up.
Let's try to get this back. Or don't.
And it looks like the receiving team has recovered.
So if we can just like get a lot more interceptions, more than one, might be able to do a bit better. That's the thought. Charles Woodson, I don't see how you have not done anything yet. It's fucking right over there. Charles Woodson! Thank you! We can't intercept for shit, but we can make them fumble. Fuck, we needed that. We have not played extremely well. We have played terrifying.
Griffin takes it down.
I saw somebody open. I saw Williams, and Williams has plus 26 relief. Poor shit.
Cunningham's gonna take it from the gun. Stands in the pocket.
What is... Come on, don't let him... You let him catch up to you. You were literally like 20 yards ahead of him, and you let him catch up to you. I am so, like, ashamed. What is your speed? You're so slow. Mike Williams, still sucking dick. Maybe a fullback dive will win.
Understand situational football. They know they're in the red zone. You can't give up plays. That time they give up the completion, but they rally to the football and keep the play.
Okay, well, down 18. Yeah, we want to punch it in. No, are we going to punch it in? That's a damn story that I am willing to listen to. Fuck, he saw. Oh, nope, he fucked. Okay, well, now our offense is doing something. Our defense is doing something now, so. Darrell Revis learned to hit. Charles Woodson was able to pick up a ball. We're now 11 points down. Actually, that's not bad. That's not bad at all. It's a two-possession game. We can do this. We just have to get the ball back two times. Fasano. Thank you. Thank you, sir. Let's just run that same play. And I'll be exactly Woodson again. Because he's going to run the same play. Hopefully we can hold on. Hopefully we can, like, intercept it or something. Revis! Buddy! Homie! Catch the fucking ball! You had that shit! Holy shit, that user. That user, though. That user.
Good job that time by the defense. Not being fooled. Being in position. When you're in position...
Holy sweet baby Jesus. Shit is going down. Shit is going down for real.
Out of the shotgun formation.
Oh, sweet baby Jesus. I don't know what the fuck happened there. Okay, so seems like this is gonna be our main formation because only one that does anything. Like I said, only one that does anything. Just throw deep. Fatigue. Okay, he's a little fatigued. Delaney's good. Everybody else is good. Just Decker's a little fatigued. One hands that bitch. Fuck yes. This dude's like, what in the fuck is going on here? We were just up by like 20 points. Oh shit.
Tight ends are more valuable when
you're doing good.
Because they can use their body and push off.
I feel good about this now. We made a giant fucking comeback. Good shit. Damn, a 3-point difference? Fuck.
And they got in the end zone, like you said, and got that 2 points.
Do I just have to get pissed off at the game for it to work? Okay, he juked me. He broke my ankles. Get him down. Thank you. He broke my damn ankles. I don't want my heart to get broken. What? No, this seems like the best play to work. Okay, I'm going to make him do that. Okay, try to get as much point, much shit as we can do.
It's now second down and 7 after the 3-yard rush. We're late in the game and the offense is in no hurry.
Fuck, I wasn't paying attention.
Smith's going to secure the football on the
nope, no first down for you.
This running back is all he gets outside. It's all about his
okay
speed.
He is running that same running play.
Good job of just running through that tackle.
Man blitz. Where is it? There we go.
Third and 2 here after the run. The
nope.
Clock's really become a factor here, and the defense knows it has to get off the field as soon as possible to give the
come on chance. Fucking hit him. Is he going to run the same play? Yep. We're going to run Thunder Smoke. And whichever side he runs up to. Yep. Delay of game, buddy.
Quarterback has a lot of jobs on the field. One of them is always watching the play clock. Make sure he avoids delay of games. 5 yards in the NFL. And that's 5 yards you don't want to give up. The Titans set at the line. Dime package. The Broncos will take the snap from the 40. Surveys. And he's thrown to the ground. Oh, man. Defensive coordinators love this.
Okay. Second and 22. We just have to make a good stop.
Without even blitzing.
Okay, he's running that play again. That means this play should work. Okay, good shit defense. He's running the same thing.
But they're looking for field position.
Okay, we got this, boys.
Take it from the 33. To Jimmy Graham in the secondary.
Oh my, ooh, my lordy. Come on.
Your football team is losing.
Is he gonna punt it?
They come through.
Is he
they
not?
Down
what's going on here? 4th and 22, buddy. You're up by 3. You're going for it. Okay, we have to get this. I'm going to make you do a deep zone, and I'm going to do this. Cover with Charles. Okay, come on, we just need a sack. If we get a sack, we're fucking golden. No! How the fuck are you open? How? Oh my god, really? Oh, son of a bitch. Can we get another kick return touchdown? Damn it. One stop is all we needed. He was at his own 30. 4th and 22. Nope. Okay, at least he got to the 26. That's not as bad. Yes, we have. We scored a lot lately.
because everything the offense has tried so far has worked.
He'll throw it over the middle. Underneath, but can't find
it. Oh, fucking A.
As the pass goes incomplete.
Like, we can get this. I can fucking feel it.
Obviously, a factor the rest of the way.
And then Williams is slow as fuck, so.
Retreating. Launching it deep.
No, he hits my fucking hand. My guy's a bitch, so he drops the shit. Fuck.
The Titans snap it at the 26. And Pettigrew's got it. First down.
Well, Jim, I always say it's about deception when you're playing offense. That time, the play action fake by the quarterback was so good, the defense didn't even see that he still had the football, and he throws it down there for a nice completion.
Cunningham's completion.
So, blitz?
50% on the day.
Was 50%. So, can I have my receivers back? Yes, no, nope. I'm getting worse, guys. Fuck!
Cunningham standing back in the shotgun, ready for the snap. Takes the hit, throws.
Can I get my actual wide receivers? I don't give a shit if they're tired. I need them out there. Cooper. Okay, I get Ginn back. I have Delaney back. I'm fine with having them at least.
He'll stand back beyond the center in the gun. With the contact, the ball comes out.
Fuck.
Gotta give the defense a lot of credit.
Starks, you're pissing me off. Hold on to the fucking ball, man. Hold on to the fucking ball. Okay, at least I have Decker back. Fucking God. The only guy who can fucking catch. And the only guy who had the chance. Son of a bitch. That's a loss. Hopefully not. Hopefully we can stop them here.
That time they showed it was a great scheme, great thought process, and they made it work.
I was about to say, how the fuck did he catch that? We should have had that interception, to be honest.
Setting up now at the 45. Osweiler's lined up, no extra blockers for this snap. He'll send it back to the quarterback out of the gun. The ball is taken out.
Okay, Vontae Davis, I'm fine with you doing that.
Situation like this, third long, and you're winning here. If you throw the football, fire the coach. And I'm just saying that because I don't think there's any chance they're going to throw the football in this situation.
Third down and 10. Launches it down the field. The ball is charred out of his hands.
The Broncos put themselves in a situation where the defense has all the advantage. They know the pass probably has to go down the field on third and long, and they were ready for it.
Fourth down and 10, and they're going to go for it. They'll go for it on fourth down, late stages. The Broncos will take the snap from the 45. The
okay, fine with that. 34 seconds. What can you do in 34 seconds? Not much. But we got our guys back.
Coming up big in that situation. I'm just going to say this real plain and simple. Did not like the decision on the offensive side.
He brings it in.
Hey, might as well make it a close one. Going to lose, might as well make it a close one. He's probably pissed off at that catch, but could care less. Dude, you're like 6'8". Fucking catch the damn thing. Ooh, that might work. To win this, it takes a miracle. One. Two. Something we don't have. Am I able to? Nope, I have to go find it. Okay, so we're in for the touchdown. We're what?
Are we like? We will be. 3 points away from tying it. We're gonna have to go for the onside. We're gonna have to get the onside, and then we're gonna have to get close enough to make a touchdown, close enough for a field goal, or close enough to make. Because we have no timeouts. Ah, shit. Okay. Fuck. I fucked up. I meant to click. Okay, well. He'll have a chance. Can my. Picking up the bubble, and now he's on the move. Did we literally just get the. Oh my god, holy shit. That was amazing. Oh my Jesus, we have a fucking comeback, boys. He is pissed off. He's looking Hail Mary. We're looking. Okay. I'm fine with that. Can he kick a 53-yard field goal? He can. Fuck, we didn't get it. I find it stupid how they give you the ball instantly. Fuck, we should have had that. If we could have at least gotten a catch, ran up. Fuck. Okay, we may have one chance if he fucks up and we get an interception for a pick six. Well, he didn't get the touchdown, so that's good. Damn it! Okay. Damn, that was down to the wire. Okay, well. Should have won that. At least should have tied it. So, that's all I got for you guys today. I hope you liked this video. If you like to hit that like button. If you want to see more of this content, hit that subscribe button. And I'll see you guys later. Peace.